this episode I'll make a new character based on flame, because I have dual brand swords, and since level cap has raised to level 50 and the requirement for that sword is 43, I think, so I'll think that I'll build a dual wield flame badass. So let's start. Name should be, I don't know, let's say it's, as you can see, it's Game of Thrones related. So, let's start. Hello, fella. Speak to Captain John Berger. Okay. I'm trying to fight them one by one because I'm playing on veteran, as you can see, and when they surround me I could possibly die, but not in this way. still didn't put any points here because I'm not quite sure where to put it. I'll see when I get some better equipment. By the way, I forgot to tell, I'm trying to reach Vindictive Flame as soon as possible, probably by level 10 and then max it, because it will kill trash mobs very fast and easy, plus it will heal me. Oh boy. Are quite annoying. Quite annoying, oh my god. let them kill each other. So I'll wait a little while. I'll go back and buy some potions.
See what's left of my wares.
Oh, they're quite expensive. Alright.
Put it to good use.
Oh, I didn't notice that I get level. Coming for a little damage boost. I don't like to leave the areas unseen, so I'll go back and see what's going there, so maybe get some equipment or something. I was wondering why I don't get any equipment, but I forgot that I turn loot. Oh my god. Yeah, now I should get some equipment. Totally forgot for this. Damage boost, oh my god, they can't do anything to me now. Look at this, they're falling out so quickly. Level 1, level 2, oh my god. I don't want to handle it. But I'll pick it and sell it for money. I need potions. Bad. No one here, oh my god, that's strange. I expected some more of them. Quite strong, where there are many of them, so I think it's not like. Too many walking deads, where it's like Rick Grimes when you meet him, huh? I won't change it because for one damage it's a little slower, so I'll keep that faster one. He's tough one, anyway. He just refuses to die. Let's clear this dungeon to see if any items will be here.